Hey guys, I just ran into this random thing. So apparently Henkaku makes YouTube not work. So like I just click this and it says cannot find the application. It's not working. I wonder how Henkaku managed to break YouTube, but it did. Anyway, this is a quick video. Showing it doesn't work. See ya.